I'm in Jericho, Vermont at the Ethan Allen firing range where the Vermont National Guard was actually doing a little demolition practices. The stumps behind me used to be trees. And now there's also a special guest here to witness it. It's the Chief of Defense of the Macedonian Army. He's here on a 3-day visit to Vermont, and we'll have more on why he was here and what the Vermont National Guard, how they got to show their stuff later tonight on News Channel 5.